person out there. Riley, look at the options. I'm on the back here to Arthur. Pollard to the middle, doesn't get out. Got back in again by Eo. Arthur gets some balls. Eo get by. Houston tries to send it back. Doesn't make it through, she sends it round. Eo put it across in front. Didn't get to the Eo player. Good pressure from Eo at the start. In the direction, far back to it. Hello in the corner, Hello tries to win it round. 7 for Eo, blocks it. Good bouncing puck, just touches the side of the netting. Out, and now I think he's going to be icing. Alright, 37 shots shot on that. Face off, win by the Stars. Stars ahead, coming around the street. Shot down the back of the net, hits the side of netting. So he's got one of the 30 behind it. Good pressure from Eo on the back of that net, going through. But manages to score it out. Looking to go for a line change. Tight. Oh, good job, Harper. And we have a turn and run here. Great. He's getting up out the net. Houston pushes it ahead. 72, hands it back in. Eo's going to come out with it. Round. That's going to be ice. 10:39 left in the first period. Scores good. back on. Good. Good to see. That's the return. That was a tough one. Tough back. Oh, Danks tries to feed it across the middle. Teagan fed it back to Danks. Danks trying to push across the middle. Swoops. Oh, taking some shots here.
Yeah.
stick. Loses the glove. Back in. It's going to be on target. Martin picks it up. Closing gap. Bobby Seven's going to pick this up. Bobby Seven with it on the boards. Has to push it ahead to Abby. He rolls it out. Ends up on the left. Good pricing for Abby there. Pushing no one in front of the net. Good shot, good centering pass. In from Harper. Pollard knocks it back. And Harper then pushes it in deep. Got a line change. And it's down on the chase. Cross over. Leo going with three. Abby for seven to push ahead. Just lost the pace on the Leo defender there. Leo pushing it around the back. And I think that might be icing. Good set. Stand by Maggie. got a bit of space. Yeah, Williams a bit of space. 43. 43 looks across the top. Francis tries a tap shot, but hands on it. Houston. Houston to 68. 43. 43 looks across again. Shot to 68. 37 seconds left in the power play. Half on the pickup, rolls it out to Houston. Houston turns back to Harper. Harper to Abby, she touches it. Abby chasing around the back. Abby and Annie in there. We've got 13 seconds left in this final four. Houston. Houston back to Pollard. Shot wide. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. That's a 5-on-5 play. 84. 84 sitting there. Oh, 37 shots it. Manages to split it away. step, he took a shot. Pushed ahead, Sammy Keel to come across. Picked up by 37. 37 pushes it. Pushed in. Sammy Keel. Keel away. 37 turns. 37 shoots it into the front of the side. And then Francis pushes it ahead. Take away the shot. Going to put behind the long stick. Long reach. Neil managed to knock it out. Turn back, picked up by Wiley. Pushing it in. Corsetto and Fusion continuing on the chase. Broken up by Wiley. Just to stop the pass down the other side. EO have two up here, so they can get the pack. Great job. And pull out again on the line here. There she goes. Push it ahead to Tillett. Killam. Killam gets it on the edge. With the block, please. There's the Hale. Even looks like she's at the wing after all. 26. Race for 9. That's been up the line by Hale. Hale, walking around the players, trying to centre it. Doesn't make it. Pushed ahead. Now Harper has got a chase on. She's got man off. Great work by Sammy Keel though. Shot across the goal by EO. Up around the back to Sammy. Back to Tegan. 37 over here. Catching the puck, but a ton of goals on the far end. Francis backing up. Great stick. Good job. Lovely. 43, 43 to Francis. Fortunes. But,
Yeah.
39 kilos in the back. And Danks has got to run this one down. Rolls it across. It's going to be on the goalie. Looking for some space, pushes it out for 84 Houston, 24 rolls it ahead, 24 to speed, looking for Houston's chasing, so here we play a double team. Too bad. Thanks. jerseys. Very offside.
Yeah, I see.
rolls it back in as a two. 92 to 26. 26 loses it. Pollard has it come off her body. Nice chest pass to Ali Dowell, and it'll go nice and deep. Ali Fossetto in the chase. Has it disturbed the play. Riley there to help. Shoots it ahead. Riley working, pushes it into the corner. Dio with some time. There's no appeal to it. I have to say, our players are getting short by Paris. Got a spacious bicycle through the skates. losing up to my two muscles, bumps against the wall. It's coming back in. D'Souza. D'Souza through the middle. Drops it. Shot by Collins, Riley on the corner, Riley and Ali. Three guys in there to try and dig it out. 92, 92 pushes it back to Ali. Ali looking to find some space for herself, drops it back to Cote. Molly shot. Right on the body into the goalie glove. I seem to remember Sullen scoring a goal just like that. Riley with it. Nice drop pass back, but very nearly didn't work out really well at all. Push the corner, was in there. Puck just going the wrong way. Tail break, tail causes the trouble. Susan now causes the trouble. And Soup tries to feed it through, but picks it up again. Tail just gets in. She's covered by the forward was there. Ducking on the horse here. Getting the right down the two. Going to go out. Going to go for icing. Bell's pull up. Game. A lot of tricks. in the game. Boards.